So if you're interested to see inside the studio where I produce the work that I offer you tutorials on YouTube, here's my palette. This is where I work. There's my brand new MacBook, which is helping me do everything on YouTube. And here is where I put my paper. For example, like this. And then I have my brushes. Millions of brushes. And I'm listening to Charles Aznavour. On my Mac.